way to the ring at a total combined weight of 509 pounds. Dirty Young, Titus O'Neil, the Prime Time Flyer.
The man on his way to the ring is worth millions and millions and millions and millions of dollars.
Accompanied by Webb, Homer, the All-American American Jack Swagger, and Antonio Cesaro.
Swagger's a two-time NCAA All-American, a world champ, and an ECW champ. I can say he's dangerous. Some good tag teaming between these groups. And Michael, I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
Titus O'Neil just manhandling his opponent. What natural strength. King, did you know he can bench press over 500?
Oh, freakish strength, surprising speed, and a nasty attitude. It can only mean one man, the real deal, Titus O'Neil. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
That'll leave a mark. Titus O'Neil just manhandling his opponent. What natural strength. King, did you know he can bench press over 500 pounds? So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Dear Lord, what a suplex! He swung wild with that one. And he gets tossed back in the ring. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
On fire! Antonio landing unanswered shots. Oh man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that?
Showing great ring presence there. Broken up, and that could have been bad.
What great action we've had in this match. The drama. This is electric. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. One. it up. Here he comes. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll...
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners, the All-American American Jack Swagger and Antonio Cesaro.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors. For a white flag I could wave.
hard shot to the skull. That was a ton of velocity. What a devastating neck breaker. Huge shot to the temple.
He's got him up. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Over the top rope, and he crashes to the mat.
That's the safest place to be.
A textbook reversal. Can he fall?
Two.
And the knuckles connect.
Three.
Kane is just building momentum.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.